As you know, fans, we are only 96 hours away from the big Philadelphia street fight brawl between the Sandman and the Rockin' Rebel. In case you've been watching reruns of Who's the Boss these past weeks, instead of catching the ECW on Sports Channel, let's take a look at what has precipitated this heated upcoming matchup. Things got off to a smashing start as Terrible Tigra viciously clawed the then-champion's eyes, momentarily blinding him. This enabled the Rockin' Rebel to KO the Sandman with his very own surfboard. Weeks later, in an ECW title defense, the Sandman was well on his way to successfully defending the title versus the Magnificent Morocco. As you can see, the Rockin' Rebel will interfere yet again, directly leading to the Sandman losing the coveted heavyweight strap. And finally, immediately following this recent Sandman match, the Rockin' Rebel and Terrible Tigra perpetrated this heinous act upon the lovely Miss Peaches. Now let's hear from all four of the participants in this weekend's Philadelphia Street Fight Brawl and Catfight Humiliation Match.
We are just 4 days away from not only a vicious, violent street fight, but also something I'm personally interested in, a catfight involving Tigra.
A catfight involving Tigra and Peaches. Oh, Peaches, you picked the wrong day to fight. This Saturday, she's going to rip every piece of clothing off your body, and you're going to be standing there in your birthday suit. And Sandman, I've been halfway around the world, baby. When it comes time for this street fight, I'm going to beat your head to a pulp, baby!
Whoa, what intensity going into this cat fight, huh, Tigra?
Yes, Peaches, wear what you want, but every piece is going to be ripped off. Stitch by stitch. I'm going to take everything. There's a cat fight. I'm going to do exactly what my name says. I was born, built, and bred for it.
Tigra in a cat fight, the Rebel in a street fight. What more could you ask for? We're just 4 days away from June 19th, street fight and cat fight.
This Saturday night, street fight, cat fight.
Tick, 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 Rebel. Can you hear that ticking in your brain? I'm going to bust your head with a chair Saturday night, Rebel. It's not going to be pretty. There's going to be blood. There's going to be broken bones. And it's me and you. And Tigra, this is what you got to worry about.
Honey, you better not even show up, because I'm going to rip every hair out of your stinking head.
This Saturday night, street fight and a cat fight. Be there, fans.